EA Sports.
You're tuned to Radio Big. I'm DJ Atomica, the eyes and ears of SSX for spectators and competitors alike. Broadcasting live from my nifty little sound booth with access to over 262 mountain cams. Mountain info for those of you out riding today. Reports in from Peak One's high alpine state that avalanche conditions have moved into the extreme. Riders are requested to use caution when venturing out into the backcountry. Peak Two is experiencing the beginnings of storm-like conditions. Reports are coming in of strong winds throwing riders around and apparently beating up on some of the trees up there too. Watch yourselves, people. Just got off the phone with Peak 3 Ski Patrol. Sounds a bit dangerous up there. There's been a few sightings of crevices and big ice chunks breaking away. That's never good. You better be prepared. It's taken event organizers 2 years to turn this mountain into the ultimate SSX championship. Riders will be charging hard down these newly designed, never-before-seen racetracks where the terrain borders on the insane. New events like Slope Style will be pitting riders against a host of constructs where competitors will snake the best lines through the wildest tracks to perform legendary tricks. Go! Without a doubt, abilities will be pushed to the max in the big air events. Riders will be going harder and higher than anything seen before. This year's one-of-a-kind Superpipe events will be like no others. Riders are gonna have to throw it up huge to win these babies. SSX Big Mountain. You gotta love it. Mountain man Nate Logan, style meister Vigo Rolig, and boy wonder Griff Simmons. In addition, a few of the SSX veterans have returned: Amazon bombshell Elise Riggs, hip-hop scenester Mac Fraser, and crowd favorite Zoe Payne, to name a few. Enough talk. Time to ride. Stay tuned right here to Radio Big.
Yeah.